Yo, what's up? I got a new pack today from Red Tea. Oh, yeah, check it out. Just a little note he wrote. These are stickers. They're pretty cool. Mostly all laminated. This guy's pretty cool. They sound like 35. Gonna collab too. We'll return it, dude. Don't worry. Just let me draw on it, and I'll return it back. Another one. Another red tea. These are pretty cool. Laminated. These are pretty cool too. This one. I don't think this is you. Another one. Nice color combination in this one. Nice. This one's cool too. Zombie. Coming back on where you got this sticker at. It's pretty cool. Here's another one. Laminated. Snail. Top. Pretty cool. Here's another one. What my name is. This guy. And this. Pretty cool. And they also send me a tap out. Which is pretty cool. It's a die cut. Pretty cool. I'll send you some die cuts when I send you collab back too. And Rockstar. So that was his pack. And show you guys a little update what I've been doing. I got this rogue sticker. Got hooked up in wasn't get really hooked up, but kind of jacked it from work. Haha. But here's what I've been doing. It's my basically my character, you know. Put this guy everywhere on him. Cut him out. They're like 4.5 by 4.5. There's like 50 of them, I think. They're all a little bit different. Like this one's more in the middle. Some are like more on the side. But y'all basically have it, you know. Like this one's all the way on the side. This one's more like center. But basically that. If it is, you just keep making them until I run out, you know. And check another roll. It's pretty cool to do. Mess around with. Here's another one I did. They printed out. They print out, so I just gotta put like clear coat on it. They're all the same. Did probably like 80 of them. 80 or 75 of them. A shitload. Or just keep making more. Probably just print out because they're pretty cool, you know. And well, that's it for the update, and hope you enjoyed the video. Just let me know for your trades and everything. Oh, and also all the packs I did send, so you should get them this week. Oh, that's pretty much it. Oh, catch you later. Peace.